typically all patients with heart failure can be managed medically for a while, and that's all that many of them ever need. But over time, some of them have a disease process that progresses and they need additional procedures and surgeries. And that's where I come in. Every patient is unique. We try to match the right surgery to the patient in front of us. And so sometimes patients just need standard heart surgery like coronary bypass or valve replacement or repair. But others need more advanced therapies like a heart transplant or a LVAD, a left ventricular assist device. The LVADs came into being to get people safely to a heart transplant. And so that allows many people, while they're waiting for a heart, which can take years sometimes, it allows them to be wait at home and out of a hospital environment, and many of them can go back to work and be fairly productive and lead good lives. Loyola has one of the most established programs in the country and has done over 750 heart transplants. There are a lot of dedicated nurses and cardiologists and anesthesiologists, perfusionists, and technicians in the OR. It's definitely a team, and they're very dedicated individuals that make all this possible. And that's essentially why I went into heart surgery, is I like to fix things. And so the most problems in heart surgery relate to having a bad heart. And if you can make the heart more efficient, the rest of the patient turns around.